Morning, Mom. Bit crowded.
Bit cloudy, is it?
May need some sun. Run on summer. Every morning.
What are you going to do today? Then just this morning, what are you going to plan on doing?
Well, I do want to paint sometime today.
Yeah.
Not even much done on the kitchen cupboard.
Oh, yeah. And then you're going to go out today, aren't you?
Later.
Where you going?
Yeah, that was about it. Right up for a meal.
Yeah.
In Horley. Just past the airport.
That'll be nice for you, won't it? You'll get a nice treat to go out, though. Don't always go out, though, do you? You know what I mean? So, nice to go somewhere, isn't
it? I mean, I'll still go.
You've been out that way, what?
You know, to sit with guys.
Yeah.
Tony and Nikki. Di. Eileen. Mel can't come.
Mel?
No. 4 out of 5. It's not bad.
Yeah.
Next time, make sure Mel's there. Get my mum notice.
Oh.
And Mira, she's back from Ireland.
Well, she have a holiday, has she?
No. Found Mira.
Have you been to Ireland before?
I haven't. No, I haven't. It's somewhere I was about to go.
Why?
I'm always back to Ireland. I like Irish people. Love the Irish accent.
Mine isn't Irish either, baby. I guess the I bit, isn't it? Saying I, isn't it? All the time. Do I sound like I've got Irish in me, Dan?
No. But I like Geordie. No, I have Geordie.
Never been in Newcastle either, probably, have you?
No. I've never been to that part of the world. Until I met you.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I know. And then you travelled up to see me, didn't you? Travelled all the way down there.
I had to come and find you.
Yeah. Come and find me, did you? I have to do something today. Trying to offer some jolly bombs, or trying to offer some of them, you know what I mean, in the shops and all. So you buy some more. I'll just get some more black ones off.
Some of them nuts.
The same bird again, same one.
Yeah.
It's always on.
You can buy that one for me.
More than a lot. Oh shit, the weather is today. It's gonna start raining, buddy.
Later.
Is it when it's gonna rain?
It knows the night before it is.
Is that what it's gonna do? Or start raining later on? Oh. That's shit. Where's the post? See if we got any letters. Do you have any brown envelopes on today? You seen a post one before? Oh shit.
Okay.
Sent them, but you think you would have got it by now, man? Wouldn't you? You should have got the letter by now, though. Just taking the piss out of the moment now. What are taking the piss, though?
I mean, meant that last letter. The one that said, based on your savings. I'm buzzed down. I'm taking figures. From 2012.
Is that right?
How come that much? It's 5 years ago.
Mm-hmm. So what does that mean? Did they make a mistake?
There must be an error. There must be an error. I'm going to the end of the week.
You want what?
Until the end of the week.
Aye, and then you've got to go and check the eBay today and see what that goes at. That you're down. Hopefully we get some good money.
Let's see how hot my coffee is.
Okay. Should be alright. It'll be hot actually, yeah, because it was only made as soon as you came down. Too hot. Alright.
That's good.
Damn. Would you like that sound?
Don't play with that sound.
Play with that? I'm just squishing it.
Mm.
It's a grape, remember? Getting told off now for bees. Playing with my food. That's what Jackie's like all the time. Whinge, whinge. Ain't ya? Something got the wrong side of the bed this morning.
That's two choices.
Two choices?
Mm.
What do you mean?
Like a lump it.
Oh, yeah. A lump it. I don't know how it works.
can cry.
What? I'm not going to. You always say this all the time. You're depressing me every single day. You see, obviously, I'm skinny as a rick. My face is all orange. See what I mean? You always say this all the time. I'm going to say about you next time. You look part tired, you like, in your eyes, you know. You got bags under your eyes, you know.
Well, I'm not supposed to say
so. You always look, you got bags under your eyes, right? And you look like, part, like, you know, depressed and that every day. See? You look like it, do you? I don't look part skinny in my face. I look normal. That's because I've been exercising every day. What do you expect?
Yeah, me, I mean, I'm feeling a bit white in your face.
And look tired. What do you expect? What's the reason? The only reason is that, too. Because I go to the gym every day, remember?
Yeah, I mean, you don't have to try it tonight.
Yeah, I don't know what I'll do, because I want to.
You don't have to start with him one hit.
Aye. But I don't want to stay in the house all day, do I? And then you're going to be going out today. So I might as well.
Not until tonight.
Aye, yeah, but there's no point in me. If I stay here till all day today and then go out when you go out, I'd be like, I'll have to come straight back because there'll be buses and that.
No.
I have to make sure I get the right bus. The last one's about, I know, it's getting a 9 o'clock one.
No, it's about 10.
They definitely weren't 9 o'clock.
Yeah, they're long time. Half 10. 11.
Yeah, I'll just go out after 12 o'clock one. I want to make sure I get downtown before the shop shut though, so look around and that. Every time you go to charity shops and stuff, though, isn't it? You never find any like tracky bottoms, you know what I mean? Or joy bottoms on out. It's always just like the same shit. Like jeans and that, and old t-shirts. And if you go to sports shops and that, you're going to be paying like 50 quid for a pair of trackies. I don't want trackies, I want joy bottoms, me like.
Going,
Tiki Max.
Sports soccer.
Yeah, that's where I went first. Aye, I got some cheap ones in there.
Oh, I'm cheap in there.
I went to the one upstairs and on the escalator, isn't that? The one that goes upstairs near there. You haven't been up here, don't want to look.
Yeah, that one.
It's expensive, isn't it?
No, sports soccer.
Ah, but what do you mean? No. I'm going to go in there and be in there.
I'm cheap.
I got these from TK Maxx, so these ones are alright, though, aren't
they? I
know. £19 a pair or something. It's one of £10 with the rubbish ones, though, you know what I mean? Like, cheap ones. Do I have no pockets on them? I
could have another look in there. The stock does change. All the time.
I thought I'd have something inside of the charity shop, so you know what I mean? Like,
don't often see them in there.
I don't know why, though. What the hell? What did I expect people like me to go in there? Like, someone who needs to go to the gym and stuff. It's me, summertime coming up soon. People wear that kind of stuff in the summer. You can't exactly wear jeans in the gym, can you? So obviously I got told off that shit before.
No, I don't understand that. I don't really think I'm telling you what to wear.
It's just because it's appropriate. Jesus Christ. It's just it's appropriate wearing it. And obviously sweat state doesn't, you know, it stays to you. And you wipe down your jeans, what do you think it's going to do? It'll stay on there, won't it, baby? And these are just more like more comfortable.
Yeah.
Jeans are just restricting on your clothes, on your what you're wearing. But I'm sure they just take it because they're just like, I don't know, what do you want the reason to say that sort of shit though, do you?
Well, I suppose it's an informal dress code. I'm going to take a photo sometime.
What?
I'm cross trainer.
Right.
I'm a site.
There's an old
phone
over there. Yeah. I never used
that.
Jesus Christ, how quick is that
gone? Is that a joke?
Huh?
I'm waiting to go for it.
Yeah, but that's not right. There's nothing left of it. Is it because like, you don't realise how much you're rubbing on yourself?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. But I don't smell it after a while.
I'm just, I'm 10 mil in there.
10 mil? Maybe it's evaporated because of the sun.
No, it doesn't evaporate. It's the oil. Yeah, I miss that smell. Emails check. Or smell check.
Huh.
Morning.
Morning, yeah.
You're
alright? Yeah, I'm sorry, I just...
What?
You got something in there, I don't like it.
What's that look for now? What have you remembered? What have you remembered, Jack? You're dying on camera, Jack, you're dying on camera.
I won't give anyone that satisfaction.
Oh. But what was it, what was I look for? You must have had a read.
Oh, that's wrong with my mind.
What do you mean it's wrong? It's just like a sleeping, remember? That's all.
Yeah.
What, something else? I don't know. Some people have lions, I remember sometimes.
No, no, no.
Not like that.
No, it's not.
I don't know. Have you finished these ones now, Jack? You're going to eat them all? It feels like you're swallowing them whole or something, and you're choking them.
That's one thing I want to talk.
John. John. Hey, lad. You say goodbye, Jack. Not here.